You can do that today.
இன்றைக்கு நீ அதை செய்யலாம்.
The Bible says that Jesus Christ, he came.
வேதாகமத்தில் நாம் வாசிக்கிறோம், இயேசு கிறிஸ்து ஆண்டவர் இந்த உலகத்துக்கு வந்தார்.
He lived.
அவர் வாழ்ந்தார்.
He did miracles.
அநேக அற்புதங்களை அவர் செய்தார்.
He caused the blind people to see.
பார்வை இல்லாதவரை பார்வை அடையும்படி செய்தார்.
He caused the crippled people to walk.
நடக்க முடியாத முடவர்களை அவர் நடக்க செய்தார்.
Jesus even raised the dead.
மரித்தவர்களை அவர் ஆண்டவர் உயிரோடு எழுப்பினார்.
This is why we are here today.
அதனால தான் நாம் இங்கே இருக்கிறோம்.
To tell you about this Jesus.
அன்றாகிய இயேசு கிறிஸ்துவை பற்றி அறிவிக்கும்படியாக நாங்கள் இங்கே இருக்கிறோம்.
But the Bible says that people,
வேதாகமம் சொல்கிறது,
they didn't like Jesus.
அநேகர் ஆண்டவரை அவர்கள் விரும்பப்படவில்லை.
And so they took him and they killed him.
அதனால தான் அவங்க அந்த கோபத்தில் ஆண்டவரை,
they put him on a cross.
அவரை சிலுவையில் அறைந்தார்கள்.
And he died.
அவர் மரித்தார்.
And they put him in the grave. But because he was God's son, he rose again from the grave. And many people saw him. And many people gave their heart to him and lived for him. Jesus Christ is more powerful than any false god. He is powerful. And he wants to come into your life today. So if you want to say a prayer with us, to invite Jesus into your heart, all you have to do is raise your hand and I will say this prayer with you so you can invite Jesus into your life. Who wants to give their heart to Jesus tonight? Who wants to say, Jesus, I will live for you? Who wants to say, Jesus, I want you to forgive me of all my sins? Now this is not a game. This is very serious business. If you give your heart to Jesus today, you need to read your Bible every day. You need to pray every day. And you have to tell everybody you meet about Jesus. You have to share with them the story I just shared with you about his life. Jesus changed my life. And he can change yours. So if you want to give Jesus your heart, raise your hand high. I want you to say this prayer with me from your heart. Close your eyes. And as I say this prayer, just repeat after me. Say, Lord, tonight I give you my heart. I'm sorry, Lord. For the way that I've been living. And I realize your blood washes away my sins. So today, Lord Jesus, I give you my life. I give you my heart. I will not serve false gods. I will only serve you, Jesus.
மாத்திரமே
தேவன் என்று
ஆராதிப்ப
believe that you died on the cross for me. And then you got up from the grave. From this day.